JJ looking for space. Finds Jazul. Jazul with a floater. Gets it to right back. Bawi ka agad. Galing naman dito kay Jazul.
Running floater. Except the way RJ shot that that ball. That you need to be high percentage from that.
But that is his regular shot this time. And he knocks down that three.
Penetration, stop points inside the paint. Let Meralco win it from the outside. And so far, Meralco firing blanks.
Alejandro, his specialty. Bang!
Wow. This team has had a lot of success. This Meralco team, this group. Newsom, Hodge, Alain Maliksi. They've won a lot of playoff games. They've been to the finals.
First spot in the semis as we take a look at Jazul. First, the push shot.
He's doing a great job for Phoenix. RJ Jazul and JJ Alejandro.
Alejandro will put up another three and hit again. He's got two threes.